Bill's Ace Hardware employs 110 people at its two locations in Concord and Martinez. When it comes to COVID-19, General Manager Wilma Hawkins says a recent company survey determined up to 60% of the workforce is fully vaccinated.
Our main concern is to make sure that our employees are protected and that they have a safe place to work.
Hawkins says masks and vaccinations are not required for employment, although she says employees are encouraged to do both.
And they can bring proof, and most of them will show proof without even being asked.
Still, she says despite Contra Costa Health Services new guidance recommending employers require workers get vaccinated and provide proof, they will stick with their current policies and will review and consider the county's advice in the coming weeks.
I just hope that we get past this at some point. And that would be great for business. It'd be great for the community.
In Walnut Creek, Mike Hess Brewing Company does not intend to change any of its current COVID-19 protocols.
Our management, our ownership is not considering that at the moment.
Bartender Andrew Freeman says employees have a good idea of who is and who is not vaccinated among the workforce, and that they feel safe going about things the way they are. Wear a mask if you want to or not, and get vaccinated if that's your preference.
It's nothing we judge each other on, honestly. It's a personal choice, but we all feel really comfortable working with each other.
Honesty is the best policy. In Contra Costa County, Philippe Jagal, KRON 4 News.